Hello. We are going to make a body with four legs. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 3-inch flat tail. The first three bubbles you will twist to make the front legs. Twist the first 5-inch bubble. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of these three bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. The next three bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the eighth soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the ninth bubble. It is the tail. The eighth bubble helps to hold the tail in a fixed position. Congratulations! You have made the body. You may attach any head with a neck to the body. Have fun!